And here's this week's Ranger Boats Q&A. For the answer, visit mydreamrig.com.